Bend your elbows more. Make sure they're, yeah, there you go. Don't let them flop around. Keep them strong. High knees. Don't lean back. Lean into it, if anything. Okay, 5 second hold. Make sure the toes pulled back. Drop down. Do 5 on each side. We're hitting that back hip flexor. Just drop your hips deep. Bend the bottom knee a little bit. So you're not, don't let your foot touch the floor, you're just trying to kick the ball. So at the bottom, your knee is about a 90 degree angle, top leg straight, you just push the top leg towards the ceiling. So hitting the outer portion of your hip flexor here, you're stepping back, pulling on, so your torso can stay twisted. You can almost sit into this stretch here. So here you'd be hitting the left hip flexor towards the outside, almost right where that white stripe is. Maybe a little bit more towards the front.